Well, locally here, we may never know exactly what started a fire at an animal park in Ottawa County. Flames ripped through that barn at the African Wildlife Safari in Port Clinton on Thanksgiving night. 10 animals were killed. Today, state fire marshals ruled the cause of the fire is undetermined because of the extensive damage. However, there's no indication of any criminal activity. The animal park is now closed.